A Brookline man is facing charges for allegedly tricking a woman into ending her pregnancy. The district attorney says that Robert Kawada is charged with poisoning and assault and battery on a pregnant person. Investigators say Kawada gave his girlfriend the abortion pill misoprostol and told her that they were vitamins. Kawada is due in court today.